Something like that.
Was it a chemical? Does it provoke, for example, an emotional response like anger, fear, jealousy, hate?
Well, my sole purpose for taking it was for realization. God realization.
That was to discover God?
Yes.
Were you successful in that endeavor?
I realize you don't have to take peyote or LSD to discover God.
I believe you stated that you've taken 50 acid trips. Would you please describe what happened on trip number 23?
I object to that question, Your Honor, as being ridiculous.
Sustained.
Seen the headline and been influenced by it, grounds for mistrial may have been established. Therefore, each juror is questioned separately, under oath by Judge Older.
You feel that it has influenced you in any way?
No, sir.
Do you feel you can form an opinion based solely upon evidence presented to you in this courtroom?
I'm sure I can, Your Honor.
Very good. You may step down.
Thank you.
Yes.
Do you feel that it's influenced your thinking?
All 12 jurors and 6 alternates state under oath that they have not been influenced by the headline and will consider only the evidence presented to them in court.
I didn't vote for Mr. Nixon anyway.
Now, Mrs. Kasabian, you testified that when you saw the shooting of Stephen Parent, you went into a state of shock. Now, just exactly when did that state of shock end?
I don't know when it ended. I don't know if it ever ended.
No? And you weren't under the influence of any drugs, is that right?
No.
You weren't under the influence of anything, right?
I was under the influence of Charlie.
Oh, yes. Now, Mrs. Kasabian, I show you this picture.
Oh, God.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, God.
Mrs. Kasabian, the truth is that you made up this whole story, didn't you?
No.
Didn't you?
Nobody could make that. Nobody.
Mrs. Kasabian, why are you crying right now?
Because I just can't believe...
Believe what, Mrs. Kasabian?
That
they could do that. Not that you could do it, Mrs. Kasabian, but that they could do it.
I know I didn't do that.
Oh? But you were in a state of shock, weren't you? Then how do you know?
Because I know. I do not have that kind of thing in me to do such an animalistic thing.
Glenda, tell me, do you feel that you are controlled by Mr. Manson's vibrations?
Possibly.
Did he put off a lot of vibes?
Sure. He's doing it right now.
May the record reflect, Your Honor, that Mr. Manson is merely sitting there.
He doesn't seem to be vibrating.
Your Honor, the President said we are guilty. So why go on with the trial?
Please repeat your response.
Her reply was...